because we want to know what real Chicagoans think about new technology. And my question to you is there a piece of technology that you just simply cannot live without?
I'd have to say probably my iPhone. I am constantly using it. As a college student, I'm not only using it for music, but I'm also using it to stay in contact with people, my email, professor, everything. It's pretty much a day without my iPhone would be pretty rough.
Tell me this, are there some apps on there that keep you pretty glued to
the... You know, the Facebook app is always a go-to. I have some of the travel apps on there for checking in for flights and stuff. But between that, I mean, I really just use it for email, hopping on the web, Facebook, and music. Definitely for my music, definitely.
Is there an app that you simply wouldn't be able to live without? You have an iPhone, but you just can't live without that app. What app?
Facebook. I know, it's so cliche, but I am very, you know, if I'm on my phone, I'm probably checking my Facebook and checking up on other people, so.
All right.
Yeah,
all
definitely.
Right. A day without your iPhone would be a pretty rough one, according to Shauna.
Yeah.
All right.